What's up, y'all? Welcome back to the channel. So I'm probably gonna get some crazy comments from this video, but this just been on my mind, and you know I like to share stuff that's on my mind. So I don't know if I'm gonna call this a rant, but let's get straight into it. You don't owe your parents nothing. Yeah, I said it. Let that sink in. Let me explain myself before you come for me. Look, you didn't ask to be born. You didn't ask your parents to make you. Nobody forced them to have sex. I mean, some stuff happens, you know, with the whole, you know, if it was forced on them, yeah. But majority of the people didn't, you know, ask their parents to come into this world. Now, if you choose to have kids, or it's so-called an accident, it's your responsibility to take care of the kids. Mother and father, y'all, it takes two to make a baby, you know? Y'all both did it. That's your responsibility. Not the kid's responsibility. It's your responsibility. You consented in that. If you didn't want to have kids, you should have never had sex or unprotected sex or let things happen. So your kid doesn't owe you anything. He was just born. He, she was just born. And it's kind of crazy how we're brought up to think like, oh, you got to take care of your parents when they're old. You got to do right by the parent. Me, I grew up in a single household. My dad was never really around. But me and my mom, we'd always clash heads. Always throughout my childhood up into adulthood. And now with her health getting worse and worse, don't get me wrong, I tried to help her out. I tried, but she's just one of them people that don't listen, you know? It's her way or the highway. So, whatever, you know? Do you, you know? I cut ties with that, you know? I tried. But you can't delay your life for somebody else that doesn't want to help themselves. You don't have to help these people. I know in, like, religion, certain religions and different races and stuff, people, like, it's part of their religion and their culture to take care of their family, but just because you're family all the time doesn't mean you have to love that person or you're just automatically tied to that person to take care of them. Now, I'm not saying I hate my mother or anything. No, it's nothing like that. Far from it. It's just me and her don't see eye to eye. And I spent a lot of time, like I said in my last video of living with your parents, I moved her into my place, you know, because I felt like I owed her for taking me in as an adult to let me stay in a place. But I don't really owe her nothing, you know? I don't owe her nothing. Like I said earlier in the video, you were not asked to be born. You didn't ask to be born. Nobody forced them to do the deed and make you. Nobody forced them. I'm not talking about the stuff that happens that rhymes with grape, you know? I don't want to say the word because YouTube sensitive. I'm sure you get it. It starts with an R. It's just like, at a certain point in your life, when a person doesn't want to help themselves, you just got to cut ties. Family or not. I don't give a damn if you're my family. If you're not trying to help somebody, if you're not trying to help yourself, and you're steady dragging me down in the process, why would I stick around? And keep on trying and keep on trying. It's like trying to run through a brick wall. What good does that do? It's not a written contract. Yes, if you have love, if you feel you have to, go ahead. But you're not obligated, and you shouldn't feel guilty that you don't want to put your goals aside to take care of your family member because of the choices they made. And this could go for parents or just, you know, family members. I'm gonna be honest with y'all. Me and my brother, we didn't see eye to eye growing up for the longest, you know? We just got cool in our adulthood. Like, real talk. You know, we would fight a lot. But we pieced it up and we're good now, you know? Nobody's owed nothing in this world. Now, you can come for me in the comments and be like, man, that's wrong. Look, you don't know my background. You don't know my relationship, you know? What I went through as a child to make me this way and growing up with that person in my life, you know, everybody's situation is different, you know? Don't feel guilty for not taking care of your parents, you know, setting aside your goals. You're not selfish at all. Because like I said, I said this many times in the video already, you didn't ask to be born. Nobody forced them to do that. So yeah, appreciate you guys for watching. Let me know what you guys think of this topic. You know, I'm sure I'm gonna get people, you know, talking. Like, damn, that's crazy. It's not a heartless thing, it's not cold, it's just straight facts. Like, comment, subscribe. Peace.